Hi
Gagan. Congratulations on your good result this year and for winning the number one Asian restaurant as well.
Yes, thank you so much.
So how has Gagan evolved since entering the top 50?
Majorly, I mean, it's a journey of high and lows. The numbers go up, down. Today I'm high, again almighty low. But most importantly is that it gives you a platform to at least do what you believe in and then do something that makes your life happy, right? When you get this award, look what Hessen told. So he inspired us, right? He said that you have a very intelligent decision in life that how to use this to create your philosophy of food. Every chef is different. You can't compare one restaurant to the second restaurant, right? You can't even compare a burger to a burger, right? So imagine a restaurant and an experience, but it's not about being in number. But the thing is, if there are 50 restaurants there who are in that list, they have that opportunity to create a dining experience and inspire everybody in the restaurant coming there and enjoying life and celebrate food.
And how do you see Indian food evolving?
It's already evolved. Look here, it's evolved, right? Yeah, I proved that, no? Our team proved that, we evolved. We evolved to a level which I don't think I can match it next time. Yeah, it's difficult. Yeah.
And how do you see Gagan changing over the next year or so?
Sorry?
How do you see Gagan changing over the next year or so?
We are constantly evolving. Today's world is very fast. If I don't work hard enough, right, for next 12 months or 11 months, I will not have the courage to hold it again. So I have to work hard, I have to make responsible food. Responsible doesn't mean that responsible in the sense that live up to that expectation and create innovation which makes sense intelligently.
Thank you very much for your time. I hope you have a good time celebrating tonight.
Yes, and the only way I can talk about everything, about food and everything, but the only way is you guys have to come to Bangkok, eat the food, because the real hero is not us as chefs. The real hero is the food. If you like the dish, you eat it. When you don't like it, you spit it out. Right? Yeah, and partying, yes, look at the bottle of gin I'm having. So, yeah, it's going to be a very bad night. But I'm going to bet on number 7, Crown Hotel, number 7, everything on number 7. It's a lucky number, right? Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.